Hello, this is Takeshi Tanabe, manager of Lexus Design. So this is my pleasure to introduce the very latest Lexus brand new motor show car, which is LFCC.
The LFCC shows a further evolution of the Lexus design language in a realistic yet innovative way. At the front, it features the boldest yet interpretation of the Lexus signature spindle grille, headlamps with triple LED projectors, and daytime running lights integrated into the upper bumper.
Spindle grille is very unique and very strong and very bold, but you can see the eyebrow and this kind of front spoiler is quite thin. It is a good contrast. So this is kind of elegance. It makes the car very elegant and very sporty.
Looking at LFCC side on, the sleek profile conveys superior aerodynamic performance and dynamic road presence.
If you see the cabin, you can feel some peak at the C-pillar and some volume. This kind of peak and volume emphasize the traction onto the rear wheel. You can feel some contrast again. If you check the side door, the door is very strong and very bold, but the detail of the air intake is very dramatical.
At the rear, the full-width bumper flows into the rear wheel arches, emphasizing LFCC's broad, powerful stance. Inside the cabin, Lexus created a highly focused environment featuring an innovative touch display for remote control operations.
So such kind of technology improvement can provide some innovative image or progressive image for the interior. At the same time, this is a premium vehicle, so we purposely use very authentic material such as leather or kind of metallic. So we combine together to create progressive luxury interior.
The LFCC is equipped with a full hybrid powertrain featuring a four-cylinder 2.5-litre petrol engine. This powertrain will achieve class-leading energy efficiency and CO2 emissions below 100 grams per kilometre.
So far, Lexus established some reputation for the good quality or very smooth, high-quality car-like, but maybe people say maybe lack of some emotion or special feeling. And to establish that image, we claim that there are three major pillars would be important to do it. First, it's design. The second one would be the driving dynamics. The third one is high technology, such as hybrid. You can find those three elements into this vehicle.